start of our propagation, we need to first rinse and wash all of the tubers. Then we need to cut each of the tubers. So be careful with the buds. Alright, so that white part, the white point, it is the growth point. So you need to cut between the growth point. Alright, internode, we call this internode.
After 1.5 months.
Right, so this is the results after 1 month plus minus. Started to show.